Today we are going to be making some slime, so I'm going to show you what you would need first. So you need some glue, and it can be clear glue, but it won't work as well as white glue. So you need any glue, Elmer's, PVA glue, any kind of glue. You will need laundry starch, and you'll need a big bowl and a bit of a smaller bowl, and hot water. Okay, and you'll also need a tablespoon and a teaspoon. So first, in the big bowl, you'll get your glue. That's too small. You'll get your glue and pour some into here. So as much slime as you want is as much glue as you put in, but don't fill it to the top, just fill it quarter if you want. I'm going to do mine. Don't really use too much though. It's going to be like enough for one slime.
I want to get some more glue.
Yeah.
I'm going to mess it up today.
Okay, I think that would be enough. A bit more. Okay, that would be probably enough. I don't want to waste the glue though. So it's probably, I've used probably half the bottle already. But, anyway, so here's the glue.
You can use all of it if you want.
Yeah, okay, I'm going to use a bit more now. Okay, that would be enough now. Okay, so I've filled this much up, so not even quarter as I said, but just a bit. And next, you'll get your laundry starch and your hot water, and in the small bowl, so move your big bowl out of the way for now. And then in the small bowl, you'll put a teaspoon. Of laundry starch. So just put it in there. It doesn't need to be even, it could just be that much. It's about that much. Put that in your bowl. And then you'll get the hot water. And it can be like room temperature or something. And just put a tablespoon. This isn't like the best thing to do, but it's the only thing I have. So now you need to mix it with your teaspoon. No, your teaspoon. Getting muddled up here. Okay, so you just mix that up. So now that is mixed, and it should just look like white water, really. And get the big bowl back. And put about 3 tablespoons into it at a time. So put starting to come together. Oh my god, it's actually all coming together already. Okay, so you want it until it basically doesn't stick to the bowl. So put a bit more in. And if you put too much in, it'll become a noodle. And noodle means that it will just like won't stick together, so I'm going to skip until it is nearly done. Okay, so I haven't done it yet, but I've just added some more of the starch, and it's like so. Hopefully, this is going to go well. Imagine if I got this wrong.
Wow. Because you were sure of the measurements,
don't you? I know I am.
I mean, it might go wrong, isn't it?
need some help so that I know what to add, so I'm just going to call my friend. I got my video clip from her, so... Oh no, wrong one. Need to hang up. Video call her. So I'll be right back.
I didn't call her. Okay, so...
Yeah, my friend said that I need to keep on adding the starch and the water, so I'm going to do that. So I've never made this by myself, I've only really made it my friend. She's like the expert. Oh. Yeah, I can see it's starting to work. It'll get tougher to stir when it's starting to work. And it should make everything, like everything that's on the bowl stick to it. See you in a slime. Okay, so I've made my slime and it's like a pastel lilac-y colour. So let's see if I can pick it up. Oh yeah, I can pick it up. So it has, I've made it so that you see people put little balls in it to make it look bumpy and stuff. But I've just put lumps of cornstarch in it. I mean, laundry starch in it. And it looks like it has like lumps in it. And it looks so cool. So here it is. So you can see the lumps. But I really like it. So I hope you enjoyed my first slime video. And the slime turned out pretty well. So you can see. And yeah, I will see you later. And just remember, you can make this, and it's easy, and it's pretty cheap. So yeah, definitely make it. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.